and Marilee Caruso.
Good afternoon. Thanks for joining us. Gord LeClaire is off. Winnipeg is cleaning up after a wicked storm blew through on the weekend. High winds combined with torrential rains took out power lines and uprooted trees. Manitoba Hydro says only a few places are still without power today. It says the remaining homes require tree removal before the power can be restored. CTV's Ben Milcher has more.
During Saturday's storm, these power lines caught fire in Transcona, bringing concerned neighbors out of their homes to watch.
When all of a sudden, there was literally a blinding white light explosion. There was more explosions back there. I don't know what was causing the explosions. Didn't know trees could explode.
The fire and explosions knocked out power to much of the neighborhood, including Julia Perenin's house, where fire crews taped off the backyard because of downed wires. She tried to contact Manitoba Hydro to find out when power would be restored, but couldn't get through on the phone.
I mean, the power is out. It will come back on. They will work on it. But trying to get some information out of Manitoba Hydro is so very frustrating.
The power utility reached out to customers with this tweet. Complicated work being done for customers in Transcona and Oak Bluff. We know it's been hard, asking for a little more patience. By midday Sunday, a crew showed up to begin repairs. The storm toppled dozens of trees around the city, including this one that crashed onto and partly through the roof of a house.
You can hear it cracking every now and then, eh?
Because the tree sits on private property, city staff told him he would have to take care of it.
The corner of the house is down, and the corner of the breezeway and a lot of the shingles are damaged up on top of it.
As concerned as the homeowner is about the portion of the tree on his own house, he's also very worried about a piece that's still dangling precariously above his neighbor's house.
It's not down yet, and we've talked to the city, and they say they can't do nothing about it, so I don't know.
Crews did have their hands full elsewhere, responding to more than 100 reports of downed or damaged trees on city property. Ben Milger, CTV News, Winnipeg.